New in the last half hour, a Grovetown Middle School teacher arrested for an alleged fraud incident is now out on bond. The Edgefield County Sheriff's Office says Kimberly Barnes had an outstanding warrant from 2022 for transaction card theft. They claim she made a purchase with a card she got from a teacher at Jett Middle School. In a letter sent home to parents from the Columbia County School District, they say the incident happened in another state.